This is going to be a quick video. I promise. I know that in the past I've said that we're going to do a quick video and then I talk forever, but that's not going to happen this time. All right, let's get started. I was reading through the comments as I often do, and I came across a comment from Jack McNespy. And if I pronounced that wrong, Jack, I apologize. And he said, Super Bomberman being free, because he was replying to what I thought about Super Bomberman being a free game. And I asked which is like the biggest deal. He said, Super Bomberman being free. But then he says, seems to be an issue for pro family share members. As a pro subscriber, those who I shared my library with, including Super Bomberman, do not seem to be able to get it independently. May just be me. I was looking forward to being able to play online with my family. Which I'm like, what the heck? Why would that be the case? So then Perry David Van Dillon said, did you try turning off sharing for only Super Bomberman? And then Bricklin chimed in. They said, turning off sharing for it works. Done it with Destiny. So it seems like if you are unable to get one of these free games like Destiny, or like, I was just checking to see if my microphone was on. If you are unable to get one of these free games like Destiny or Super Bomberman that used to be a pro game, that's the solution, is turn off sharing for that particular game, and then the members of your family should be able to, I don't want to say claim because it's not claim, but I guess it's access that free game. See, I told you that it was going to be a quick one. Let's get out of here. Bye, everyone.